if we lose this, you know, if we lose the small businesses, it's like, to me, it's like every little village, every little town has their little look, their little feel to it. And if we lose those small businesses, it's not going to matter whether you're in Boston or Seattle or Miami or Chesapeake, Virginia, because it's all going to be homogenized. It's, to me, it's like now we're like Tutti Frutti and bubble gum, and everything is different when you go to a different town or different city, and it would all turn to vanilla. You know, every strip center would be the same, and every, it just wouldn't be fun to go anywhere, because it's like, well, I can get that at home. I don't need to go there. And whenever I travel, it's like I want to go to the little small town part of that city and go in and out of the little stores. And I always make it a point to try to meet the owner and, you know, commiserate with them or talk to them and find out what's working for them, what's not working for them. And it just kind of builds a camaraderie. But if we lose this, it's just like, you know, you think about Europe, you know, and all the little different towns are so cool, they're so unique. And then you think about America, if it goes to all big box stores, it's like, yuck. You know, it's like there's nothing cute, there's nothing quaint. I mean, I just love it when somebody comes in here and they're like, I haven't seen a store like this, you know? That just, what does it for me,